fratelli e sorelle.
Brothers and sisters, good evening.
Buonasera. Voi sapete che il dovere del conclave era di dare un vescovo a Roma.
You know that the duty of the conclave was to give a bishop to Rome.
Sono andati a prenderlo. Quasi alla fine del mondo.
My fellow cardinals went and found one all the way at the end of the world, but here we are.
Vi ringrazio per l'accoglienza.
Thank you for your warm acceptance.
A suo vescovo. Grazie. E prima di tutto, vorrei fare una preghiera. Per il nostro vescovo emerito, Benedetto XVI. Preghiamo tutte insieme per lui.
Let us all pray together for him. May the Lord bless him.
Lo custodisca.
And may the Madonna
Padre
look after
nostro,
him.
Che sei nei cieli,
our Father,
sia
who art in heaven,
il tuo nome,
hallowed be thy name.
Venga il tuo regno.
May your kingdom come.
La tua volontà,
may your God,
may
your will done be. May your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses. As we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation. But deliver us from evil.
Ave Maria.
Hail Mary, full of grace. The Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, and may it be always, throughout all the centuries. Amen.
Incominciamo questo cammino, vescovo e popolo.
And let's begin now this voyage, bishop and people, people
and
bishop.
Che è quella che presiede
the Church of Rome, which is the one that precedes all the others. A passage with brotherhood, love, and mutual trust. Let's pray always for each other. Let's pray for the whole world. May there be a great brotherhood. I wish that this voyage with the church that we begin today,
mio cardinale vicario qui presente,
he will become my cardinal vicar,
per la evangelizzazione di questa
città, may be successful in spreading the gospel in this wonderful city.
Adesso,
and now
vorrei dare la benedizione. Ma prima,
I would like to give a blessing, but first, do me a favor.
Prima che il vescovo benedica il popolo,
before the bishop blesses the people,
pregate al Signore perché mi benedica la preghiera del popolo chiedendo la benedizione per il suo vescovo.
I would like you to pray the Lord for the bishop who's about to bless his people.
Facciamo in silenzio questa preghiera di voi.
Let us pray silently in this prayer for me.
Thank you.
Annuncio vobis gaudium magni. Habemus papam. Eminentissimum ac reverendissimum dominum, dominum Georgium Marium, Sancte Romane Ecclesiae Cardinalem Bergoglio.
Cardinal Bergoglio from Bergoglio.
Qui sibi nomen imposuit Franciscum.
Is it happening?